Yes, he's dead in the water. Or on the water.